I'd like to invite you to visit our website at www.teamclark with an E.
So you're doing a makeshift repair here, or a permanent repair?
No, this stanchion broke right here.
So you're fixing the stanchion.
And we took a hockey stick and because it's usually ash, and it's stiff but flexible.
You're saying it's hard to find the wood?
Hardwood.
The hardwood. So you just buy hockey sticks to do it?
Well, it's makeshift still, but.
Now this would be a sled that you use for training?
Yeah, it's a sled I used for my first couple of Iditarods. And that's why it broke here. Yeah.
What was this piece called again here?
Lashing. In the old days it would have been rawhide.
And what are you using now, nylon or something?
I'm using some really thin climbing cord.
And that's just a support point then?
Uh-huh. Looks like it. I know what I'm doing anyway.